everybody doing?
Good?
That's good.
We are As.The.Flesh.Burns. We're from Petawawa. We play metal.
Yeah.
Which might not appeal to all of you, but that's what we play. I hope everybody enjoys the show tonight. We have three songs. Third, unexpectedly. And I think we're gonna get going. We played this venue last year at Equinox, and we played Through in the Bell Tolls, and some people that were there seemed to like it. So we decided that was going to be our third random song when we found out, so hopefully it goes good, and here we go.
Silence so loud.
Thanks, Liz. Well, I'm glad I remembered all the lyrics for that. Take a second to introduce everybody in my band. On the lead guitar is Brandon Peddle. On the rhythm guitar is my little brother, Caleb. On the drums behind me, we have Sheldon Peddle. And I am James Reed. Though we aren't the most known band around here, we do enjoy coming out to play, and we enjoy the fact that everybody who spent however many hours, days, weeks, whatever, to set this up, to give us a spot to play, because it is hard to find a spot that'll take a metal band to play. So I'd like to thank everybody from sound techs to drum techs, Pat, Rachel, and all of the panel of judges, and everybody for showing up. So, next we're going to do another cover, and it is a cover of The Trooper by Iron Maiden. I hope you like it.
Yeah.
Thanks again. This is our last song. It's an original, our first original that we ever wrote. First time it's being performed live, other than in Sheldon's garage. It's entitled Weapon of Mass Distortion, and I hope you guys all like it a lot. We're As the Flesh Burns.
Thank you. myself.
What do you think, guys? That's As the Flesh Burns.